United States Navy honors one of its great leaders of World War II as the USS Halsey is commissioned at the San Francisco Naval Shipyard. The guided missile frigate is 533 feet long and displaces 7,500 tons. She can travel in excess of 30 knots and is manned by a crew of 400. The commissioning ceremonies are attended by top-ranking naval officials, including the Secretary of the Navy and Fleet Admiral Chester Nimitz, who extols the memory of Bull Halsey and his carrier task force in the Battle of the Pacific. The frigate's surface-to-air missile system and anti-submarine rockets would amaze and certainly have helped the hero for whom she is named.